Hello everyone! Travelstar98 is now officially on Instagram. Go follow my Instagram account at travelstar98.goldie and see all my updates about my travels.
It's the last day for me in Tokyo before returning back in the evening. So first thing in the morning, I will go to Shibuya first with the Yamanote Line to Shinjuku Station.
The next station is Shibuya. The doors on the right side will open. Please change here for the Tokyo Toyoko Line, the Tokyo Dansuchi Line, the Keio Inokashita Line, the Ginza Subway Line, the Hanzomon Subway Line, and the Fukutoshin Subway Line. Please watch your step when you leave the train.
I'm at Shibuya, and as you can see, the Shibuya crossing is not as crowded because it is still in the morning. But after this, I will go to the Tokyo Metro Hanzomon Line. I'm at the Tokyo Metro Namboku Line platform now at Nagatacho, and the Namboku Line is fitted with platform screen doors which cover up the whole height of the platform, not like the other Tokyo Metro lines which they still don't have platform screen doors, or maybe only half the height. So this might be an advanced infrastructure for the line. So I will forward to see the Namboku Line, and next I will be changing towards the Toei Shinjuku Line back to Shinjuku. Last leg back to Shinjuku or Ichikaya station is using the Toei Shinjuku Line. So train is coming. So this train is going to get a 2 service towards the KO line. For turning home is to ride the Odakyu to Yoyogi-Uehara because I need a pray there first before getting back to Shinjuku, and turning home as I still got time. my last train trip before returning to the airport was also using a train, but this is the commuter train, last commuter train right here in Japan for this trip.
We will soon arrive at Shinjuku Terminal. Please transfer for JR Line, Keio Line, and Subway. Thank you for taking Odakyu Line.
In Shinjuku Station, so that's the last conventional train ride for me here in Japan before returning with an express train towards the airport. And maybe I'll go to a few places near this area in Shinjuku before getting my luggage at the hotel and going there and return. I look forward to return to Japan again.